BPI program first started at Eastern, approximately 15 years ago, I was there. And I remember some of my friends getting accepted into BPI. I used to see how happy they were to be a part of something meaningful.
It changed the whole scope of my incarceration from wasting countless hours a day, doing things I shouldn't have been doing, to giving me something to focus on and concentrate on and put my all into.
It really hit me that I had to do something, not just so I don't repeat the same mistakes, but so I could contribute to my family, first and foremost, my family and my community. Because I think those are the people who I really need it most, especially since I've been a contributor for the negative effects of our society.
What if the solution was the person we thought was the problem? I want each of you to think about the moment you decided to stop sliding, to stop failing, stop moving sideways, and to rise. You've overcome significant hardships. Some weren't your fault, some were. But the measure of your achievement is the distance that you've traveled since then.
My time with Bard has definitely shown me that I am an intellectual. I like scholarly work, I love it, I get enthused by it. I get lost in a new book every time I take it back to my cell and read it, and I look forward to just the pursuit of education and acquisition of knowledge in itself.
I was released November 15th of last year. Bard College actually helped me transition into CUNY very easily, and I'm on the fast track to get my bachelor's by the spring of next year.
Oh, I'm really proud.
This is an investment that the entire nation should be making. These guys are going to be problem solvers, and they're going to go back to places where problems abound. The notion that they have a sense of what to do and how to do it, I think bodes well for their future. At my age, for the first time in a lot of years, I consider myself to be an optimist, based entirely on what's happened to me here.
Others will tell you how significant our program is, and there's an emphasis in how much we do for you. You ought to know that you do a lot for us. We live at a time where people don't really believe in education. That doubt is something we struggle with. Your enthusiasm, your determination, your idealism about education gives back to us a reminder of why we should fight for what we do.
When I saw my family and I saw the tears and the excitement in their eyes and the words of inspiration that they were giving me, it was like, that's when it really hit me. That's when I couldn't hold back anymore. There were just tears coming down my cheeks. And it was a really amazing, amazing experience. And I've actually never before have cried any tears of joy like that before. And they actually made it possible today. Yeah.
I believe we don't have a single person to waste in this country. And when you look in the mirror, if you still see a person who's the problem, then consider, what if the person we thought is the problem is actually the solution? What if the solution is you?
I always wondered what it would feel like to be the best in this world. Well, some of the best in this world are here today, and they're my fellow graduates. Some people refer to us as inmates, prisoners, con men, but we are more than these labels suggest. This education, this degree, symbolizes excellence. Excellence that's birthed out of struggle. My struggle, all of our struggles.